前人之路，我敢多给国家绿，尊用那五毛的做土地哦。
80年代五毛钱好像可以买很多东西耶。
I like the energy. I mean, there's a lot of people, but it's really fun.
My friends were all talking about it all over like social media. If everybody's gonna go, then I need to check it out. If he says her food is like amazing, right?
I always think that one of the greatest things of Singapore is their richness in terms of culture. You have so many traditions, different types of food. It's really nice that you preserve it and you promote in festivals like this.
Today, the most important thing is the taste of the
古早. I think that the taste is very good.可以让你回味以前啊，小时候我妈妈煮给我吃的那种情形啊。
我睇到好多 picture 系80年代，然之后好复古，好怀念。
My favorite Singaporean food.Good question.
阿布林
egg yolk crab,
红椒鸡，
龙虾，
生番薯是客家的。
I think it's Hokkien meat. Yep.
I'm here with a whole bunch of my friends from Korea, from Germany, from Hong Kong, and we want to try out all the local delights in bite sizes. We had to resist the temptation of not eating anything, so that is the strategy.
I will come back for next year.
We'll come here for sure next year.
2018 to do better than